Louis Armstrong said, "Man, if you gotta ask, you'll never know." He also said, "Hot can be cool, and cool can be hot. And each can be both. But hot or cool, man, jazz is jazz." Welcome to Jazz, the hottest music on earth in America's jazz capital, New York. The city of New Orleans, Louisiana, was the original jazz capital of America and features prominently in the early development of jazz. A port city with doors to the spicy sounds of the Caribbean and Mexico, and with a large, well-established black population, the Crescent City was ripe for the development of new music at the turn of the century. Chicago became the focal point for jazz in the early 1920s, when New Orleans musicians found their way north after clubs in the Storyville area of New Orleans were closed. Jazz began to gain wider notice as recordings made in the Windy City sold throughout America. In the late 1920s, the Jazz Center of the United States moved from Chicago to New York City, as many musicians did also. As a musical language of communication, jazz is the first indigenous American style to affect music in the rest of the world. From the beat of ragtime syncopation and driving brass bands to soaring gospel choirs mixed with field hollers and the deep growl of the blues, jazz's many roots are celebrated almost everywhere in the United States. Straight ahead is Jazz TV with Alexian Gardner and Antoinette Montague as hosts of this celebration of a legacy.
Welcome to Jazz TV. I am Alexian Gardner, and today we have something a little bit funky for you. We have Jason MALLETMAN Taylor, cat originally from Brooklyn. He's got a unique sound of mixing all sorts of vibes in his vibra-funk. Check it out. Thank you.
Miles Davis. Huh? Come on.
Who is your name? Ready?
Let's do it.
Oh,